Malta. Maxine began working with a cystic fibrosis nonprofit after her best friend was diagnosed with the disease. This philanthropic 22-year-old also volunteers at a horse sanctuary where she helps children with autism. Malta,